Marius, just hold here the sugar, the cane. Yeah, just put here. Okay.
Miss, I'll try to push up.
My friend, try to push down. Okay. Yeah. The same, you miss, down, and you up. All right. And you miss, try push. To push up here. Okay. Yes, slowly.
Yeah.
It's okay. All right. And slowly.
Then you guys.
Oh, just gonna skid.
If you arrive, just here in the middle.
What? Sorry.
Stop. Just push. Yeah. Stop in the middle.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah,
stop.
It's okay. Yeah. Stop. Okay. Can you try to press? No,
huh?
Like this. Here you come.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Here.
And do what?
Try to climb on.
Ah.
Yes. You need to up, not down. Up.
Ah.
Yes. Yes.
Otherwise, it dribbles on your hand.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much. Okay. So where's the sugar cane?
Then they put the washing through later.
They use this like timba. They make papers or like for toilet papers. They use also for paper for books or for notebook. Yeah, they make this. But in ancestral village, indigenous people, they use this for like the floor of the house.
Okay. Do they use it for paper after it's been used for that?
Yes.
Yeah.
Right now, can you take a sip? Do you want to taste how it works?
If you dry that out, it would crystallize and
turn into sugar.
Sugar.
You can taste that kind of crystallization.
I'm not drinking out of here.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay,
you
need to pay. They eat insects like crickets, spiders.
I mean, the hairdo.
Some fruit.
No, you can't go outside. So I want to get out.
Selfie.
No.
No.
This place is for the picture of the animals. He was like a pet at home in the ancestral village.
Oh.
That's why tourists in Polis, they go in some village for to bring these animals. Yeah, and then put here in this place. Yeah, we call chore. Yeah. So
will he be released later?
Yes, later. Yeah. Normally they stay 2 weeks here.
Okay.
But they can to play
differently.
Normally it can become wild again.
It's a pickpocket.
For the ancestral village, they need to kill the mom or to take the kid, the baby one. Yeah.
And so how old is he?
I think he's 3 months.
Okay.
They are more big.
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh,
yeah. Okay. I'm gonna see what he's doing.
He's humping your head.
It's just resting. It's great.
Aww. Oh, he feels really cute. Feels.
He's
you want to hold him?
No, I think you got him from us.
I could have him as a pet.
Oh, no.
No. We'll see you. Aw, you're being cute. Maybe my head's really warm.
Oh my gosh, his tail's like got
a hand. It's like an elephant trunk. Has it got fleas? Do I now have fleas? Want them on your head?
No.
On your head? No. No one wants the monkey. Aw. He's my friend now.
He is. He looks very contented.
He's a move.
Does he get lonely?
Yes.
Yeah.
Aw. Poor dude. So they never have more than one?
Yeah, we got before, but people, they go back to jungle.
Aw. Oh, his hand's cute. Is this a foot?
Yeah, it's his back leg.
Thank
his balls are right up against your neck right now.
And then go back to the jungle.
3 days. It's like wrapped around my arm. I could carry him all day.
An accessory?
Yeah. An alive accessory. It'd be really cute. Okay. Where do you want to go? Nowhere? Just happy. Not yet. I can hear inside his stomach.
This is the new one, and the older is older type.
They
are more gentle.
Yeah.
And the older is the most aggressive.
Softer than I thought it was.
Jungle.
This one?
Yeah, that one. But this is like the shellac cream. But this only have just one baby slot by every 3 months.
Robinson's making a go for the door as well.
Yeah. How fast can they move if they're being chased?
Yeah. Normally they are so slow every time, all the time.
Okay.
Yeah. Just when they are in the water, they can be fast.
Okay.
Not too fast, but
a little bit fast.
Yeah. It's good to swim. When the jaguar wants to attack, they look for a small river. They can go there.
This one looks like he's got teeth, doesn't it? Like it's
yeah,
the shark tooth.
Yeah.
Time to go. Crack it.
His beak is so pretty, eh?
Yeah, pretty much.
That's what I was worried about.
But he's a vegetarian. You're a veggie, aren't you, bud? Yeah.
Perhaps I look like a big potato.
You do look like a big potato.
Billy jumped in.
They feel cold, eh?
No.
Yeah.
No, they are not poisonous.
But they can strangle you to death. So he is shedding?
They just changed the skin.
Isn't that when they're most aggressive?
Yeah, but in the water.
Ah,
but
okay.
In the ground, though, the laces.
How fast can they run? Can they run quite fast?
Yeah, in the water.
Oh, but not on the land.
Yeah.
Oh. So we'd make it to the door if he came.
Probably not.
Ah!
Sensei is 1 meter.
Oh, wow. Yeah. So he's a baby.
Stop.
Yes, a baby.
For animals and large trees.
See, I'm going to steal that, but I'm going to take off that bloody audio.
And don't do it. She's going to steal this, but take off the audio.
I'm kidding.
She's just kidding. She's not.
The biggest one?
Yeah, the biggest one.
The pigeons are pretty short and
the pigeons are not big. It's
not as tall though, eh? It's just bigger.
Amazon Lodge Safaris.
Indigenous village.
Fishing technique is fishing for Northland. Not deep enough. This dog looks hot. Hot dog.